out. Which wolf's cave? We just need to reach it, right? Come on, buddy. I'm going to pet you because it's going to be our last ride. Come on. And for the cave, brothers. You here? Seriously, seriously, Burnock, you're not going to kill them. I think there's something about them respecting. Oh. I don't think I have to respect these enemies right here, right now. Come on, Burnock. Ah, that hurt. Hey, we're saving. I think they just saw us. Well, no sense here. Let's go, buddy. Let's kill all of them. Can you take all of them? I'm going to call in for the backup for now, buddy. I think you can. Sorry. We're here. Shoot this enemy from above. Is that so? Hey, it's checkpoint. Ooh, this is it, guys. This is it. Change this to first to fire bomb.
Ah.
I think that's all. Is that all? What did I just call? When there were all these. Come on, jump. Whoa. Nope, missed me. Nope, missed me. I don't think it's doing much of a damage. Oh, not on myself. Come on, let's do this. Oh, need break. Yamari! Come on! Why aren't you dying? Oh god. Ah, I'm... Oh, looks like we ran out of health potion. Come on, you can't chase me all the way. Still got 3 spears. Ah. Come on. Oh, this is taking too much time. Can't believe I left. What? No, we're going to kill him with a club, guys. Come on. His life is actually empty, you know. He's actually called for backup. Yeah, kill him, buddy. Why does my pet have to do all the last kills? Get to do the last kills.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. You don't have to do that. Hey, there's the kids. That's because you do cannibalism. That's actually, I don't know, very kind of Takkar to do that. And you, was that a kid or a woman? Guys, we finally... complete it. Wow. Wow.
Guama! Guarpati, Guama!
Ayuti Nasdas, Tushwarhas,
Ul Marwahasa!
Mihi seashells burn.
No is. Yep.
Nashwa, but.
Oh, come on.
Shows man, man.
Shayu, Shayu.
Wenjai Palhumansi Dafta Taka.
No Udam Winja Dwaya.
Good Shlawata. Tan he to shish? I huspa marwa winja. Sasash.
Yay! Udam Sanctum. Hey, we're finally, like, meet it. There's this quest from, I think this is like a closure again, from Da. Let's go see what it's about. Da.
Da. Bal. Yao. Dan.
You're still sick.
Haiwa ul balar. Nu ul guanta.
I think our guy is sick. Oh no.
Tabal malchasar. Mubalasar Kapalpur Guardu Martibar.
What is Skullfire? I still don't get that.
Takkar
Oh. What?
Guan.
Yay.
Oh no. Wait. Oh man.
Schlau Dragwash.
Walk free, brother da. I think these are all closure. Let's see all of them.
Uguam! Winza! Guarishama!
Ula, Marwa! Sush, Dugi Starsha! Masi Dam Shabala!
Nati Haika Guasta, Sila.
It comes down to the beginning with Sila. Oh, don't touch that. That's dumb.
Salwa Urus. Winja Nashman Waida. Takkar Nashman Dwayarsh.
Shaja Mas Guarpati Guarish.
Guarpati must mean Beastmaster.
Winja Yoga. Takkar! Guarpati!
Nu Takkar! U har! Nu! Tibrayash swarsa!
We finally conquered the land of Oros! I think we did all of the quests. Every quest. Wow. Really, Far Cry Primal did have a different, if you really have to compare it with other Far Cry, but Primal has its own. What's this? There's now a Wenja. Oh, he tamed the bear. Wow. That was a weird epilogue scene. So
Winja Salwa.
What?
Mam Urus Ati Jawa.
Where am I? Hey, this looks like this looks familiar. I think I've been here. I knew it. So yes, I guess we finally really did it. I did a lot of all of the quests. I even upgraded the all of the village here. The skills I did not though, but I think I did get the right ones that really fit my gaming style here, and pretty much did all of this. Conquered a lot of save spots. I think I really did make a huge progress here. The story really was original for the Far Cry series too, and I don't think there were a lot of games that took the Stone Age setting. This one is such a huge huge step and really successful one for Ubisoft. So, and it really shows us one guy here that like conquered the land only for these people, and at the end like ended up uniting, like taking all these people from these guys from other tribes. And I think that kid, whatever the if you don't take the epilogue scene, right, the Udam, most Udams probably love joined us at this point, and Rushani may and probably get some Zilas and join the Wenja tribe. It's like uniting here, like it really also shows how the culture of the ancient prehistoric people were at that time, the religions. I think the religion really played a lot of a huge part here. I think a lot of some the religion really really does hugely play play a huge role in setting our story here from the Far Cry 1. I think there was something there, but 3, I noticed 3, 4, 5, and New Dawn. It's like there is this standing idea, belief that really sets things in motion. And here we see the religion really play the huge huge will for us, our spirits here, the religion of the Wenja, the Udam, and that great stone statue woman, and the sun for the Izila. So at the end I don't think like what happened with Batari, religion doesn't really like give us what we really need at the moment, some moments that we really ask for it. But well, people are entitled to their own opinion, so I don't think I will have to play this remaining quest for some moments. But I may though, but off screen. I did also tamed a lot of beasts except the badger now, and look, 52%. So thank you guys for tuning into Grape Ninja TV and for viewing Far Cry Primal, our walkthrough here, our gameplay. We have another game coming up though, but we'll see how soon we'll post it, update our channel. But tell you what guys, click the subscribe button, it will really help us Grape Ninjas to continue playing maybe soon updated games, like up to date the newest release, the latest updates and stuff. So let's go. Thank you guys.